Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to sync your Google account on Google Chrome. Open Google Chrome browser on your computer. Click on the three dot icon located at the top right corner of the page. Go to Settings. In the left sidebar, click on You and Google. You will be landed to You and Google settings page. On this page, you can find an option to sync your Google account to Chrome. Click on Turn on Sync. You will be asked to log into your Google account. Enter your email address and click Next. Now enter your password and click Next. A window pops up on your screen. Click Yes, I am in to turn it on. That's it, your Google account is synced to Google Chrome. Go back to settings page. Here you can adjust additional settings by clicking on the Sync and Google Services option. Now under Sync section, click on Manage what you sync. You can find two options, Sync Everything and Customize Sync. If you select Sync Everything, all the Chrome data will be synced to your Google account. If you select Customize Sync, you can choose which data to be synced and which should not. Just toggle the button next to the name of the data to turn it off. This is how you can sync your Google account on Google Chrome. Thank you for watching.